Dia tsy fantako marina azy fototra ny zavatra nataony zareo tany no nandraisana anay vehivavy. Tsy haiko ny vadiko ny tsy fantako fa za tsy afaka an'izany. Dia noetiny aloha izy rery noetiny. Dia efa lasa lavidavitra dia niverena indray a hoe tsy mety raha tsy manaraka ianao fa ianao mahalala marina rehetrarehetra nefa ilay marina tsisy fantako. Mandainga ihany na sesina hoe za ve vadiny hoe io ve vadinao dia tsy ho fantatra ao maro. Dia mpidy voafetaka izany aloha tamin'izay satria gosy droite io nataony mpidy voafetaka fa hoe mandainga foana. Na amiko manokana raha zao hoe na za na otazona ary na mpenako fotsiny ary tsy mampaninona fa reo kely anaka kely reo kely mitsotsy kely reo mampalahelo satria za mbola tsy zaza tsinotsinona tsy mampaninona fa reo zany mampalahelo na mijeran'ireo zaza reo ary dia mahotsa indraindray ho atokontany hoe toy moa dia hitanitra reo tazonina amin'izao nefa zavatra tsy vitan'ilay vehivavy akory.
Our research points to a practice amongst policemen but also the judiciary to arrest and hold in detention 10, 20, 30 people at the same time for the same crime. Imagine if your mother, your sister or your daughter suddenly gets arrested by policemen and brought here in conditions that are so horrible that women told us it's like a second death to them.